we have been able to aggressively grow the portfolio, and I think CMPL has been an important part in the last 2 years for us. Though I was not physically present in the last event, we participated in the event, and a lot of team members gained a lot of insights into the industry and met a few people who we were able to work with later on. I think it's a great platform for people like us to kind of connect with our manufacturers. Since we've been in the industry for some time, so we know already a lot of people, but we still see more new faces every time. So I think it should keep continue to grow and get more and more people onto the platform. It's also a very, very interesting one location space for us to kind of come and meet a lot of people who we are already working with, and we actually don't get time to kind of spend so much time with them. I think that's important, again, a very important aspect of this entire platform. I think the session was very, very great, good and engaging in terms of a lot of queries from the panel here. And I think we have answered very, very pertinent aspect of the business. It was important to kind of understand the MOQ negotiations which keep happening between the manufacturers and the retailers. It was important to understand how the closures happen with them if there is no business also. And I think that's the takeaway for me from this session. We have very aggressively and closely worked in this industry with a lot of them. So I think it's a great opportunity, and I think the panelists were also a very good mix of people coming from the package and from a different client, the customer segment, and us being from the mass market segment. It's a good mix of people also on the panel.